Fate is the whim of the gods, and they have an interesting sense of humor when it comes to man. Time was bending itself around an event whose destiny was ordained. More and more gold and silver was needed to fuel the courts of Philip IV. The winds had risen past gale force, and the San Miguel, after having jibed, was now under bare poles, with all drogues out, still exceeding its hull speed. Doom was inevitable. The question was, could Olataka keep her afloat long enough for the winds slamming the heavy burden vessel from the north, northeast to drive the San Miguel up and onto the beach? Olataka bellowed a laugh and said to himself, I'm making a pact with the devil to keep my ship afloat just long enough so I can wreck her on the beach. Get me some rum from my quarters, Olataka, through Pilot Diego Garcia. Bring us our braces and two arquebuses as well. I, Captain Sir, was the number two, Diego Garcia's reply, already on his way down below. Once there, he encountered Juan Romero de la Miranda. Sir, you'd better prepare yourself for the worst. We're either going to go down to the deep or onto the beach. There's no middle ground. Then its bow dug deep into the bottom. All the ribs of the vessel at the cannonboard opening snapped like twigs. The hull sheared away. The San Miguel dropped its bottom right there and then. The trapped air within the lower deck pushed the upper deck to the surface for one last brief and wild ride.
Santiana gain that day.
Away, Santiano.
Santiana gain that day. Thank you.